In the line of duty, a sea of fellow officers lined the streets outside St. Patrick's Cathedral in Midtown as the body of Officer Jason Rivera was carried inside the church for his wake. A somber show of support for the officer killed in an ambush that also claimed the life of his partner. Eyewitness News reporter Mike Marza live in Midtown with more. Mike.
David, the outpouring of support has been pretty remarkable. We just heard that officers from around the world have been in attendance here. We're talking about officers from Jordan, Turkey, and Germany coming to pay their respects, and they're averaging about 1,800 people an hour. A steady stream of mourners continues to file into St. Patrick's Cathedral, some with tears in their eyes and sadness in their hearts. Some with tears in their eyes and sadness in their hearts.
Right? And
heart stay for now, right?
The heart
and the life stay.
Yes.
Already? Just find your way back to the other side.
Two more minutes. Yeah. Thank you.
Hey, how are you? Nice to see you. How's everything?
Come back to the video. Ask everybody.
That's right. Why
not? Yeah, did you take some shots? But, you know.
Okay. I need a buggy.
What's up?
Hi, I'm Mary.
Hi, Mary.
So, you know who's bugging you.
A lot of it.
So, I'm trying to see if you get permission to shoot them.
There's no shooting from it, yeah. And that's a policy from the church.
Yeah. 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 I just shot them up there, and they said it was
there. Yeah. There's no shooting.
I know you.
Just in case they change their mind.
How are you?
Just
good, like, good. How are you?
I mean, I know it's like that, but it comes from real
difficult. Especially not for a I'm not sure. They would have to be.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Eyewitness News reporter Mike Marza, live in Midtown with more. Mike.
David, the outpouring of support has been pretty remarkable. We just heard that officers from around the world have been in attendance here. We're talking about officers from Jordan, Turkey, and Germany coming to pay their respects, and they're averaging about 1,800 people an hour. A steady stream of mourners continues to file into St. Patrick's Cathedral, some with tears in their eyes and sadness in their hearts.
In the shadow of St. Patrick's, hundreds...
Thank you. No, I didn't. Did I? Did I?
Yeah.
No, I didn't. Did I really?
Oh, absolutely.
You're a fucking jerk.
That's why you don't need them before.
I didn't have letters for my kid.
Fucking jerk. Check it out.
Yo. Oh,
equipment, close that door.
Thank you.
night.